Tommy Vercetti? Shit. Didn't think they'd ever let him out.
He kept his head down. Helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, what are we gonna do, Sonny?
We treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town, okay? We've been talking about expanding down south, right? Vice City is 24-karat gold these days. The Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the families will touch that shit.
Times are changing. The families can't keep their backs turned while our enemies reap the rewards. So, we send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice, quiet slice, okay? Who's our contact down there?
Kem Rosenberg. Schmuck of a lawyer. How's he gonna hold Vercetti's leash?
We don't need him to. We just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get started, okay? Give it a few months. Then we go down. Pay him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
Hey, hey, guys. It's Ken Rosenberg here. Hey. Hey, great. Hey. Well, I'm going to drive you guys to the meet, okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers, and they are very keen to start a business relationship. So if all goes well, we should be doing very nice to ourselves, which is, you know, good. Okay, so they're brothers, okay? One operates the business, and the other one does the flying. Okay, that's them and the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, stay tight. Let's go.
Got it?
100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Oh, shit! Come on, get out of here! Ah!
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
These waters for 20 years. All I do is I fish and try to raise my daughter right.
Well, Pete, there's some good news. Golden Bullhead saved your daughter from turning to a life of ruining families and being a prostitute.
Lily? But she wants to be a school teacher, not a hook.
We interrupt your programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been closed because of a severe weather warning. Meteorologists are tracking Hurricane Hermione, which has devastated 5 Caribbean islands and is heading for Vice City. More updates soon.
You need money for the honey.
Get out of my face!
Hello, Sonny.
Tommy! Tommy, it's been too long. I know. You're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money!
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money! You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with!
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm gonna get you your money back, and the drugs, and I'm gonna mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warn you, neither am I. If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already. But because it's you, because we got history, I'm gonna let you handle this.
Look, Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.
Training the wetlands to build golf courses, it's progress. Just like my hair. I love that show. Some of the values are a little old-fashioned, but it's good entertainment that shows the value of patriarchy in our... And speaking of fatherhood, next is a man who has listeners and some of the staff laughing through tears. Luis Chavez with Pressing Issues.
Okay, hello and welcome to the show. This is Pressing Issues with me, Maurice Chavez. At one time, my show was buried in overpass, but now I am a man on the way up. Today, helping me to pre-
Go get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine, and then we're gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel, Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite. Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there sticking my head out the door. No way, not
gonna happen. I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Oh, whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't gonna be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here, stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go, come on.
What does that guy think he is?
Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them? I like this shirt.
You're wearing a half shirt and have a large belly. Are you by any chance pregnant?
Yes, obviously. Look at me. What do you think? That I was just a fat bitch?
Okay. Hold your temper there. You know, to my people, fertility is very important.
The Aztecs all went sterile from UFOs.
Watch it, green frog!
This is not acceptable.
Nice bike.
I'll turn your ass to combo!
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Versetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Ah, it's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Mercedes! Cara mia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary obligations?
Of course, Daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Mercedes?
You try living with him. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicone star. Candy sucks.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba's star titan, BJ. Always the charmer.
I blocked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
That is good. Well, now, I'm looking at some prime...
And that poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent, lead singer with Love Fist.
Can I tell you, do you know how they play ping pong in silence? Let me tell you. It does not involve a paddle, if you know what.
Impotent. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right-hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director Steve Scott.
The throes of passion with the nympho invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off. Now, you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel, your party's as ever a triumph. I can only apologize.
Oh, de nada, amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very trying. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies, amigo.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz. He's Mr. Coke.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Sure. Actually, take me to the pole position.
Drinks.
Father?
Maybe.
So difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
Move your car!
See you around, handsome.
I'm sure you will.
Watch where you're walking with those sexy feet.
In this town.
Hey, watch it.
Well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it! Okay, there's this Limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Take it easy now.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know why I'm
looking for some English guy.
Kent Paul.
Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
Get lost, honey.
Wait.
You Kent Paul? I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
Everybody's a comedian. Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Oi, well, what I was coming to was, there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals at kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
That's right, go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp.
That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this. Follow me. This way! One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. A local gun shop is a couple of blocks away. See what I can dig up. I'll be watching you.
You're acting a little selfish. Oh, my derriere!
You stepped on my cute toes.
Hey, Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up a deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
How about some doo-wop?
Just say no, crazy armor veteran.
How does my cool look?
You make me fart, Freako.
You need money for the honey.
Ah! Oh, for God's sake, it's you. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna need new pants. Hey, those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon. Now, where is the goddamn money?
Relax, relax. We're not at that part yet.
Oh, I thought that you were taking care of this. I really did. And now those Guidos say we gotta do them a favor.
You mean I gotta do them a favor?
Oh, of course that's what I mean. Do I look like I can intimidate a jury? I couldn't intimidate a child, and believe me, I've tried. Now look, It's either that or Ferrelli's cousin Giorgio gets 5 years for fraud. You gotta take these guys out!
I understand. Help the jury change their minds. Don't worry about it.
No! I tried that! The jury case didn't go so well. So make them change their minds.
All right.
Dumb Florida moron.
Someone get me out of this town.
He's gone. Yeah, he's gone.
That's a mess. This is outrage. Well, about the nerve.
What you doing in your
right
now?
We both need to
the radio in this town.
That album is indecent. And nobody should be able to buy it ever, ever.
Yes. But you know what? I quite like this album. It's so moving. Songs like El Futuro Blanca, Shiva's Got a Sheep, and What Children in the Rain. The one that got him in the most trouble, eh?
What?
Stop barbecuing. Make the city too hot.
I'm so tired of woman.
City's so hot, my hair is melting. I want an air-conditioned condo in Liberty City.
I kill all my children.
These buttery white girls never get tan like me.
Around me. You look, but no touch, okay? You're cruising for sex.
Only woman should
work. You done lost your mind.
I'm so tired of woman.
City's so hot, my hair is melting.
I kill all my children. Why do I have to buy woman diamonds?
I want an air-conditioned condo in Liberty City.
Oh, please, God!
You know he's not guilty.
Man on the dead limousine.
I'm just giving my opinion. I think you're getting a little too personal for this. Gestation's a lie. Science, you should hear what they're teaching young minds in science class in college. Homo superior? Yeah, right.
Listen, education should be privatized, and I don't care whose land we took. This is today, and it's simply not fair that I can't run bingo and sell tax-free cigarettes and clear slums, all because of some hideous, puritanical streak of people. Religion has everything to answer.
Technology's my religion. For me, an electronic company is like the Bible. People used to try to understand the universe through things like parables and abstract ideas. Now we understand it completely with numbers. I can type things and turn the calculator upside down and spell words. This is something you see. Sure. And I know for a fact that life is completely pointless and meaningless. If I have an imaginary friend, I can move on board. Life is random. Religion is for the weak. I could be killed tomorrow.
Thank
this
God.
Woman right here could sit up.
Don't be a goober.
You never know what
you're
doing.
Walking around on beach property.
Watch out.
What's your mouth hold, you stick?
Nice buns, you dog.
I can't believe this is happening!
You know he's not guilty.
Tommy, it's Sonny. How's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy. Please, do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Michelle?
When I found you, you were a failing clown working the birthday party circuit for juvenile delinquents in corrections institutions, getting your clown hair set on fire. I have been in this business since you were making dogs out of balloons. I made you, Maurice Chavez, and you treat me like a lady of the evening?
We're both consenting adults. You said no commitment.
I'm going to get you, Chavez, you little shit, if it's the last thing I do.
Please, Michelle. Okay, there, you see? Healthy debate. Give generously. It's a great cause. I make a meager salary and...
You revolt me.
Oh, stick it! You self-righteous bitch! Maurice Chavez is done with you. I am going to have an agent. Maybe somebody will call us to eat us.
This is a perfect example of why the government shouldn't be funding the media. It gives people ideas above their stick.
Damn, children in this town!
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Avery, goes without saying. Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Howdy.
Avery here has a proposition.
Haven't we got other things on our mind?
I'm trying to keep the wolves from the door. So could you please cut me some slack? I'm stretched like a wire, and even if I'm dead by the end of the week, I'd like to think that I didn't die poor.
Now just calm down, both of you. Son, you help me, and any greaseballs giving you a hard time, I'll see to it they take a long dirt nap.
Okay. What could I do for you?
This delivery company's got its depot on some prime land. They won't sell. They're hanging on like a big old prairie rat. So we gotta go in there and smoke that vermin out. Head on down there and stir up a hornet's nest. The security will have their hands full, and then you can sneak in and put them out of business.
And you could drop by Raphael's for a change of clothes. You might be there a while, but yeah, go for it.
Should be a riot.
If the balls drop like they should, stop by my office sometime.
Who are these pricks anyway? Lawyer pricks, rug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
My closing statement?
No.
Technologist and future serial... robotic thing for this.
That's beautiful.
Move your bitch ass.
Well, if I'm here,
yeah, puppy, so don't push me.
Hey, watch it.
Hosted by the intelligent and topical Miss Chavez. I've been calling for a week and doesn't seem to ever answer the phone. We've really got to talk, Maurice, and I mean really. I'm not a cheap slut you can just use. This next show is brought to you by Unplanned Parenthood of Starfish Island, Maurice. Don't...
Thank you.
some guns, you put them together, and I'm in gunboat heaven, I tell you what. And later on, we're gonna be talking to some folks who know a lot about guns and boats, including one lucky guy who's turned his passion into a job. State executioner, Jason McKay. I love that guy's work. Hell yes, it's the dirt, you know. We'll also talk to a couple of boys from the Panhandle who invented a new kind of dynamite. First, we're a regular creature, you and your boat. Now, let's talk about the fundamentals of what to have on your boat. This is a bit akin to last week, but then it was about the basics, and this is about the fundamentals. You know, I mean...
Hey!
Hola, is this Mr. Versetti?
Yeah.
This is Cortez.
Yeah, you barfy.
You were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was a most unfortunate incident that happened with your business deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat. Okay? Good day, senor.
What's that?
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then... we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk, probably. Use this.
Grandkids is for wet kisses.
Chicks doing dolphins, cut it off.
kill all my children.
Africa makes me fall.
Oh, I love
decorating. One day I'll be Colonel Cortez.
I'm gonna shut that big mouth of yours.
He's got a blade.
Stop running, you fat slime ball.
You I'm gonna make you with your finger.
I'm
gonna
finger
you, bastard!
You know, come get me, Chico! You're funny, you wanna fight?
Oh, sweet Jesus! I've wasted my life and my looks!
Stand still and I'll make it quick!
Don't touch me, please,
come on, over! Yeah, nothing, get
I'll pay you double, dummy! Double!
But you're squealing. No one cares, Patso.
You need money for the honey.